Well, good afternoon, everybody. I'd like to welcome you all here to this class. This is Religion in the Modern World, and I'm your facilitator, Mr. Stanford Nutting. I'm an adjunct here, and I really love it. You can call me Stan, by the way. You don't have to call me Mr. Nutting. Just call me Stan. Speaking of Stan, I shouldn't be standing at this podium now, should I? Now, think about it. Because if I were standing at this podium talking down to you, well, then I'd be standing at this podium talking down to you. And we don't want that. I'm not an instructor. I don't teach anything. I facilitate. So let's facilitate together. Let's put our chairs into a great big circle, huh? Come on now. Come on now. Put your chairs into a circle. That's it. That's what we'll do. That's the way. There we go now. There we go. That's better. Now that's better. I want to learn from you.
I don't know anything.
Well, I've learned that much, haven't I? See how this works? We learn from one another. So let me do some sharing first, okay? See, I have some background in this subject, religion in the modern world. Ever since I left seminary in the 70s, I've been fascinated by the topic of religion in the modern world because there is nothing more important than the modern world, you see? Now you share. You just go and share a little bit, okay?
Well, my name's Adam, and I didn't really have any religious education growing up. I first got interested in religion when I read a book called Orthodoxy by G.K. Chesterton.
Chesterton.
Have you read Orthodoxy?
No, I have not read Orthodoxy.
Why not?
Well, for one thing, I object to the title. Do you know what the word orthodoxy means? I looked it up. It means orthodoxy, right teaching. And that's just wrong. There is no right, and in this class, there is no teaching. Orthodoxy is judgmental. Religion is not about saying that there's a right and a wrong, a yes and a no, a true and a false. Religion is bigger than that. It's about tolerance. And so I will not tolerate any mention of that anti-Semitic, medievalistic, misogynistic, homophobic, pre-postmodernist G.K. Chesterton. Not in this class.
Okay,
All right. Now then, who else wants to share?